I had excruciating knee pain that had built up for about a week. It almost felt like some kind of a meniscus tear, and it was swelling up. I started limping to where I couldn't even stand up and walk around. My friend recommended the energy cell. I didn't know anything about it. I just figured I'd try it. I knew it was natural. I didn't want to use any medicines. So I put that on, hoping that it would do something by the morning. And I woke up and I wasn't even thinking about it. I just got up and I stood up and I was walking around and I was like, oh my gosh, my pain is, it's not even hardly there anymore. It allowed me to kind of feel where the source of it might be, which I thought might have been a tear, and that led me to go to a sports therapist. I think it's definitely a part of the future. I think it's where people want to go. They want to be able to heal without having other issues go wrong with their body. And it's definitely something I would recommend to anybody.